This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
I'm going to demonstrate the seam cutting technique on the heel muscle to produce parfaits. To do this, we start with removing the center muscle, which is sometimes called the pencil. This muscle is similar to the shin of beef, simply because it contains a lot of gristle running through the center of the muscle. And I will demonstrate this by cutting it in half. And here you can see the gristles running through the center. The remainder of the heel muscle is now cut into two by following the natural seams. And now you can see we are left with two main muscle blocks. One is very tender on the right, and the one on the left, I demonstrate now, has different eating quality. However, we take off this little side muscle by following the natural seam, and this little side muscle is an extremely tender muscle which we will be using later on for parfaits. So now we're left with three muscles. I start with the less tender muscle simply for the reason that this muscle contains some gristle running through the center of it. I remove the exposed gristle on both sides. These are some thick gristles. And once that's all removed, we can cut them into nice steaks, and as I said before, because they contain some gristle running through the center of it, we will use these steaks for braising steaks. Now we left with the two remaining muscles, and I'm removing now the silver gristle. You can see, as I'm removing it, that a very tender muscle with a short grain starts to appear. Care needs to be taken not to cut into the muscles. I now remove all the gristle and connective tissue from that small side muscle. Now we have these two muscles, and you can see how fine the grain is. However, on the end of this muscle, you can see where the grain is a little bit coarser, and that needs to be removed. And that piece of muscle we will use for diced braising. Now we can cut this muscle into required weight portions, which we call parfaits. And this parfait is extremely tender, and we recommend that these all only be cooked medium to rare. The small muscle left here are top and tail, and then out of the heel muscle, as you can see, we have created five Parfait.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications, and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain, and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Program, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.